Oh, Hickok 45 here. I thought I'd throw out a few rounds from my inland M1 carbine from World War II, made in 1943. Beautiful, beautiful M1 carbine. One of my favorites. I really enjoy it. I'm just going to throw some rounds out there and some steel and just see what it does. She's empty, but that's okay because life is good.